One of the great secrets of the United States of America is a place called Minneapolis. I know that because I'm the mayor of Minneapolis. It's a city that surrounds the University of Minnesota Medical School, and it also happens to be where we want you to live, not just when you go to college, but to live ongoing and be part of this community. This is an amazing place. It's a sophisticated city, a great place for you and your family, but also a place that's friendly enough to know who you are and to make great connections. It's an arts capital, one of the great capitals of arts, in fact, in the world. It's also a place of remarkable strength in the economy and certainly in all the issues related to the life sciences, where we intend to not only be a leader today, but a leader in the future. This is a great place to go to school, and it's an even greater place to live. I hope I'm talking to somebody who's going to be the one who's caring for me when I'm old and feeble. I may not look so good right then, but you probably will, because you're about to move to a great place. Come to Minneapolis. We'd love to have you here. And now I'll toss it to my evil twin, the mayor of St. Paul, Chris Coleman.
I'm Mayor Chris Coleman from the city of St. Paul, and I hope that you'll join us at the University of Minnesota. Minneapolis and St. Paul are centers to some of the greatest hospitals in the world. It's a thriving medical community, as well as an important place for biomedical research. Minneapolis and St. Paul are always voted among the healthiest communities in the country. The reason why that is because there's so many things to do outdoors. Incredible bike paths, there's skiing in the winter, there's sailing or swimming in the summer in the lakes. You name it, there's a way that you can exercise indoors or outdoors. St. Paul is a Midwestern town, but it has a European feel. We have some wonderful squares and plazas that have some incredible music that happen all summer long. I hope that you come and see this wonderful community that we call home, and hope that someday you too will call it home.